9 nach halb 11. Okay. So, that is 10 Uhr 39, right? 10 Uhr 39. So, what you have to do? You have to look first until halb. 10 Uhr 30 is halb 11. Halb 11, right? So, and then other more, so 9 minutes to go, and that is already after the halb. That is already here. Ne? These are 5, and then 6, 7, 8, 9. So, and then you are here, and then it's all together 9 minutes past this line. So, 9 nach halb. Na, 39 would then be 9 nach halb. And then you have to consider the 10, so halb 11. Yeah, I think it's easier to get it so when you see the analog watch. Yeah. When it comes to digital watch, that is not so easy to visualize, right? So, I don't know what watches you have. You have... Digital is a bit susa, but you have exactly the minute there. You have 39, then you just minus 30, you have it already, right? Has advantage and disadvantages. Any other questions? You have finished noting down? Then we try to practice this once again. No, we practice this, but once again with the examples from just now. The same time, but with now the conversational version. How to say the time? Wie spät ist es? Es ist. Okay, that is the Nang, la. Es ist 6 Uhr. Okay, es ist 6. Oder es ist, ja, nur 18 Uhr, we don't say, right? 18 Uhr in der Umgangssprache does not work. You cannot combine halb 18 Uhr or something like that. Only small numbers. Ja? 24 is only for official time. Okay? So here only 6 Uhr oder 6. Es ist 6. Okay. Hmm? What is it?
13 vor 6.
Ja. 13 vor 6. 13 Minuten vor 6 Uhr. 13 vor 6. Yes. Richtig. Okay, one for Lalita. The next one. Was? 6 vor halb 4, ja? But I didn't hear it from Lalita. 6 vor halb 4. 6, ja. Okay. Next one. The next one. Miss U. Jawohl! Okay, good. Freddy, one for you. Oh, so nah, that is an easy one.
2 nach 5.
Ja, 2 nach 5, okay. Und for Mr. Fung. Ja, 7 vor 7. Yes, just like that. Okay, und noch 2 more. 1 vor Weng Zhen. eins. Eins nach halb eins oder eine Minute nach halb eins. Ja, here you would say, but right, halb eins, right? For 1 minute, but it's correct what you said, yes. And the last one, Kesen? Drei nach neun, ja, okay, good. So now we are listening to another voice, okay? We are trying to catch up from the audio. Eh, that is the wrong one. This one.
Kursbuch 5, Aufgabe 2.
What time is it?
1.
Beim nächsten Ton ist es 11.45 Uhr.
2.
Entschuldigen Sie, können Sie mir sagen, wie spät das ist?
Ja. Es ist 11:45 Uhr.
Danke.
3.
Es ist 22.30 Uhr. Wir melden uns mit den Tagesthemen.
4.
Wann kommt denn der Film?
Ich glaube, um 10:30 Uhr.
Was? So spät?
Kuss.
Ja. That's all. I think, I guess we want to hear again, right?
Ja.
Okay.
Kursbuch 5, Aufgabe 2. Uhrzeit. 1.
Beim nächsten Ton ist es 11:45 Uhr.
2.
Entschuldigen Sie. Können Sie mir sagen, wie spät das ist?
Ja. Es ist 11:45 Uhr.
Danke.
3.
Es ist 22.30 Uhr. Wir melden uns mit den Tagesthemen.
4.
Wann kommt denn der Film?
Ich glaube, um 10:30 Uhr.
Was? So spät?
4 Audios, right? 4. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3 und 4. Which one you got? Was haben Sie verstanden? The last one is? Halb elf? Any complaints? Nein. Okay. Next. Also not only 11. 45. Yes, very good. Miss U. 11:45 Uhr. And? 12. Nummer 3? 22:30 Uhr. And? Any comment? Is there nothing popping up? No? Sean! Sean! Nothing popping into your eye? Doch, was denn? ja? Ja, da? Richtig. This is the same. This is the same. And this is also the same. Ja, halb elf ist 10:30 oder 22:30. Und this one ist viertel vor zwölf ist 11:45 or 23:45. And for both, we use the same text in spoken. Ah. So complicated, all about time. Okay, I tell you now some times in German. And you please write it down. We don't need this anymore. Or do you want some bunga bunga as background?
Nein.
Nein? Okay. Okay. So, also, Konzentration. 18:40. 18:40. 18:40. No need to write it in words, right? It's just as we just now did it there. 18:40. Next one. 19:20. 19:20. 19:20. Next. 15:22. 15:22. Next, 20:16. 20:16. Ja, da 60 would be already 21:00. We have only 60 minutes per hour. Achtzehn Uhr dreiundvierzig. Next. 13:29. 13:29. 23:24. 23:24. 23:24. Und 22:42. 22:42. Und the last one, 22:46. 22:46. So that should be 9. You have 9?
Can you repeat the last one? Last one, last one.
22:46. You miss one? Should I repeat? 18:40 is number one. 19:20, 15:22, 20:16, 18:43, 13:29, 23:24, 22.42 Uhr. Time right now, eh? Oh, wonderful time. Wie viel Uhr ist es jetzt? What? So fast. I don't have 6, I have only 3. You also 3. Oh, my watch is better, you see? Your watch is faster. From what you, what perspective you see, right? For students, when it is slow, you have just half easier to answer. So, es ist 1:34. 1:34 is what? Zwei. Yes, it comes already faster. Yes, okay. And you just do your work. Transfer that slots into a conversational one, Umgangssprache. Senang, eh? Senang. Alfred, what is 19:20? Alfred, kuckoo. Alexander. Ah, Alexander. Yeah, that is Alfred. Yes, sorry.
Number two.
19:20 is?
Oh, 20 nach
7. Okay, now comes Alfred. Okay, so we go from this. So then how to say this? Acht?
Half four.
Halb vier, yes. Ja, halb vier. 16 was so far correct, ja, in quotation marks. But you have to put it into the small number. Okay? So next one would be, I come to this back in a short while, don't remind me, with PM and AM. Then next one was 20:16. Manjarasi. 20:16. Wie spät ist es? Entschuldigung, können Sie mir sagen, wie spät es ist? Manjarasi. Are you on board? Aber nach 8? What nach 8? 4? Viertel? Ja. Viertel would be 15. Let's say you do research and you have to put down the time very in detail. Then you cannot simplify like this. You have to say every single minute and second. So? 16 is not Viertel. 16 is 16. Nein? It's already also more. Nein. 20:16 ist 16:08. Ja. By Viertel, we don't have before and after, or lucky headache, or no. Don't introduce something like that. They will kill you afterwards. Don't do that, okay? Okay. Understand? Have you understood this so far? Yeah? verstanden. 18.43 Uhr. Gesehen. Ja, 17 vor 7, ja, all right. 13.29 Uhr, Jason. 13.29 Uhr. 1.
1 vor 2.
Halb? 2. Ja, oder bei 1, wie normally say, eine Minute, denn eine Minute vor halb. Ja. Und 23.24 Uhr. Schon.
6 vor 4.
Ja. 22.42 Uhr. Freddy. 18 vor 11. Ja. Und the last one, 22.46 Uhr. Michelle.
14 vor 11.
Jawohl. Okay. Okay. So far, so good. So now, when we come back here just to AM and PM. So let's say you make appointment with your friends. Say we meet at 1 o'clock somewhere for any event. So how do you know if that is AM or PM? Wir treffen uns um 1. Ja? Wir treffen uns um 1. Wir treffen uns um 1. How do you know what time that is? Nothing to crack your mind. It is so simple and obviously, I mean, maybe you are different. Germans are normally Tidor at night. So, really, yeah, most of them, because they work daytimes. I mean, I don't know, you can do both, working and celebrating and whatever at the same time, and day and night go through. But after a while, I think you can do it a few times, yeah, but after a while you also... I think you are going to die soon. So then, weekends, okay, holidays, okay. But during normal working routine, we don't jaga-jaga at 1 or 2 o'clock. Oh, disappointed. No, so let's say, wir treffen uns um 1. It is understood out of the context what you are talking about, right? What time is that? Okay, when you say, okay, wir treffen uns um 1, and before you were talking about we want to go out for lunch, of course that is at Tengahari, right? So it depends from the context, okay? So it is normally not necessary to put there an AM or PM. So, but when you need to do so, to make sure that the other person understands that, well, what you mean, you put here the daytime behind. That means mittags oder am Mittag. Wir treffen uns um 1 am Mittag. Ja, that is the daytime. Oder you can do it mittags. Must have a small m and an s at the back when you don't want to use am Mittag. Means at lunchtime. Yeah? And another word which you need to know in this context is um. Is equivalent to your Malay pada or English at. We meet at that time. Ya, pada pukul satu. Okay? And when it is, let's say we meet, wir treffen uns, we meet each other um 9 Uhr, um 9. Wir treffen uns um 9. Can be either one, so which one you want? Am Abend. Okay, then you say am Abend. Wir treffen uns um 9 am Abend. Then I better should have written it Venice and Venice. But oder abends. Small a and s at the back. Wir treffen uns um 9 abends. Okay? When it is in the morning, you say?
Am morgen.
Ja, um. Maybe also at 9, um 9, am, also I want to use another color, right? Am morgen. Um 9, am morgen, oder? Morgens. So here you must be really careful, because when you forget the S, morgen means tomorrow. Yes. Tomorrow is already the next day. Then it happens with our bus, something similar to that, yeah? So make sure that it is the same day, okay? Okay, yeah? So morgen. And then we have noch in between, before lunchtime, that part. What do we say there? Yes, vormittag. Am Vormittag oder am, oder sorry, only vormittags. What time would that be? Wir treffen uns um 11. Um 11. Vormittags. What, it, how would it be if it would be night, 11 in the evening? Nachts?
Am Abend.
Am Abend, ja. 11 ist, I think, still Abend, eh? Ja. Ja, um 11 vormittags oder am Vormittag. I forgot just now to write this here. Oder am Abend. Oder abends. So. What about 1 o'clock? Like this one. When it is at night. Hmm. Ist das Abend oder ist das Morgen oder ist das Nacht?
Nein.
So, um 1.
Morgen.
Ja, morgen, okay. When it is the next day, you can say that. But, what is the phrase allow it is at night?
Nachts.
Nachts. Oder in der Nacht. In der Nacht. Not am Nacht. That is for the night different. Okay? In der Nacht is an own expression here. Because the night is feminine, whereas the other daytimes are all masculine. Wait, bitte?
Why there?
Why not D? That is grammar. Level 2. Level 2. Don't bother about that. That is dative. We learn only until accusative. You see no space on the board or so. Yeah? We learn in this semester only until accusative. You will be grateful to hear that. I think so. Okay? So please mention this when you want to specify the time, a.m. or p.m. So now I just want to use now 2 minutes. 2 minutes for a short check. Mr. Bulu is flying through the class. Can you make a time up which we should answer? Jason? A time to practice. Say any time. What I did just now here with my paper. Any time. Not so easy. Sean, what is 11:30? Okay, make another one.
22:22.
There is a 22:22. Yeah, okay. Then can you make another question? Vierzig. Michel. Not 20.
40.
So it would be
14.
The other way around. 20 or 40 is 24, what was it? 20 or 40, oder? No, the jump. 18, oh ja. Yes. 18 or 40 is 20 for 7. Yes. Okay. Yeah, we don't have time. I see the teacher also around already for the next class. So what I want to tell you is, we don't see each other quite time. We see each other not for the midterm break next week. We see each other not for the following week when I go for the conference. So we see each other only in roughly 3 weeks' time. So until that, it would be very great, toll, when you could work a little bit in your textbook, because we don't have much time after that anymore and we have to complete the syllabus. And since after the break we have a lot of testing, yeah, because we didn't do yet so many tests, so there will be a lot of testing. I would really appreciate it very much if you could go to page 44, Seite 44, the activities which people do at what time. Seite 44, the schedule, there are 3 people, Laura, Lee and Max. When you go through this, and together with this page and the workbook, get familiar with trennbare Verben. Was sind trennbare Verben and how do we use them? You see on page 45, there is a scissor. Trennbar means separable verbs, so you have to cut them. You have to cut the prefix off, and what you do with the prefix, please look at the samples and refer especially also to the workbook in that context. Yeah? Also the homework for 2.5 weeks' time is page 45 and 44 plus workbook, and do your own schedule with 9 items, what you do one whole day over. At 6 o'clock, I wake up. Yeah, something like this. Write it in sentences, please. 9 items, what you do one day. You can hang along with the samples in the book. You can do your own as well. Yeah, make it suitable for you, not simply cut and paste here from the materials. Okay? Yeah? That is for when I am back end of November. Okay? That is 27, I think. 27 of November, we see each other again. I hope you don't forget everything until that time. Keep it running, okay? Keep running. Because on that particular day, the first I come back, 27 of November, will be our listening test. Yeah, you please listen. I had just said it, my dear Fung. Okay? Our listening test. And be prepared. Listen to the CDs. Get used to the sound. Okay? And we don't do much revision there. We just do the test. Okay, so you have all your CDs. I bring the rest of them when everybody doesn't have yet. Everybody, you don't have? Yeah, you can get now. Okay, so that is for me everything so far today. I hope you enjoy so far and you enjoy more the semester break. Okay, cheers, bye-bye. Cheers.